The NVIDIA Clara Train SDK features privacy-preserving federated learning. This lets multiple healthcare and research institutions collaborate on powerful deep learning models to improve patient outcomes. An AI model is only as good as the data quality it's been trained on. Clara Federated Learning dramatically improves model training by increasing the volume and quality of its data. Let's take a look at a deep learning segmentation model. In this medical imaging viewer, we see an image of a brain volume with two brain tumor overlays. The red overlay is a brain tumor segmentation from a model that's been trained on a dataset from a single institution. You can see the contours of the tumor are imperfect, and there are even missing pixels. This can lead to false positives or false negatives. The green overlay is the tumor segmentation from a collaboratively trained model using Clara Federated Learning. In this model, diverse datasets have been pooled together via shared parameters and aggregated in a central model. The segmentation is clearly improved, with tighter tumor contours and better pixel accuracy. Improved model performance is just one of the benefits of federated learning. With Clara Federated Learning, data is not shared, and the server-client authentication and communication are securely established. The collaboration and model training can occur without violating security or data privacy. The participating institutions start with generically pre-trained models, which can be fine-tuned for specific patient populations. Each institution then iteratively shares a fraction of their model parameters, not the data itself, with a centralized model. This creates a consensus model that's later shared back with the institutions. Clara Federated Learning truncates the values of model parameters and adds noise thresholding to maintain data privacy. Let's go back to our brain tumor example and take a look at how we can create a consensus model with federated learning. The Clara Train SDK featuring federated learning is available for download on NGC, NVIDIA's hub of GPU-optimized software. Also included are pre-trained models and an easy-to-use Jupyter Notebook to help you get started. Once the server is configured to securely communicate with the participating clients, each one downloads the model and a training round can begin. Here we're seeing the training progress in TensorBoard for a single client. Each client can monitor their own training progress. As clients complete their training rounds, the model parameters are sent back to the server for aggregation and validation. This process iteratively continues until the model accuracy converges. And that's how easy it is to collaboratively build robust AI models. To get started with federated learning, download the NVIDIA Clara Train SDK today.